Ladies and gentlemen, give a big hand to Morning Glass.